G'day guys, AFL Tube here, and this is a bit of a different video. It's because I figured that because my most viewed video on my YouTube channel full time is the VFL AFL Grand Final results from 1897 to 2017, I thought what I'd do is I'd see how I can do it without any reference, just on a laptop here, just try and do as good as I can in 10 minutes on Sporkle. So we'll open this thing up, and we'll see what we can do. Okay, so I'm here on Sporkle, and it only goes up to 2009. But I'll quickly say it now. 2020 Richmond, 2019 Richmond, 2018 West Coast, 2017 Richmond, 2016 Bulldogs, 2015 Hawthorn, 2014 Hawthorn, 2013 Hawthorn, 2012 Sydney, 2011 Geelong, 2010 Collingwood. And 10 minutes, let's get into it. Play quiz. Okay, I'll start from the bottom, to get as many as I can. Geelong, 2008, Hawthorn, 2007, Geelong, 2006, West Coast, 2005, Sydney, 2004 was Port Adelaide, there we go, 2003 was Brisbane, if I can spell it right, Brisbane, 2000, Essendon, 1999, North Melbourne. Well, they were actually Kangaroos at the time, but it's North Melbourne. 98, Adelaide, 97, Adelaide, 96 was North Melbourne. 1995 was Carlton, 94 West Coast, 93 Essendon, 92 West Coast, 91 was Hawthorn again. Now this is when we get into the good stuff. 1990 was Collingwood, 89 Hawthorn, 88, Hawthorn, 87, Hawthorn lost to Carlton, 86, Hawthorn beat Carlton, 85, these 2 years aren't all that good, Essendon, they beat Hawthorn in both of them, 83, Hawthorn beat Essendon, 82, Carlton, 81, Carlton, 80 is of course Richmond, 79 was Carlton, 78 Hawthorn, 77 North Melbourne, 76 Hawthorn, 75 North Melbourne, 74 Richmond, 73 Richmond, 72 was 72. Sure, was Carlton. Yeah, of course. Oh, of course, that was the high scoring grand final. Silly man, just had a brain fade. 71 Hawthorn, 70 Carlton, two famous grand finals, those two. 69 Richmond, 68 Carlton, 67 was Richmond again, 66, the only time I'll be writing this, St Kilda, 65 Essendon, 64 Melbourne, the new one, 63 Geelong, 62 It's a bit tricky here. Essendon, of course, at Carlton. 61 was Hawthorn's first premiership. We beat Footscray. 60 was Melbourne. 59, Melbourne. 58, Collingwood beat Melbourne in an upset by 3 goals. Stopped Melbourne from doing amazing. 57 was Melbourne. 56, Melbourne. 55, why am I writing Hawthorn? Melbourne. 54, Footscray. 53 was Collingwood. 52, Geelong. Pretty sure Geelong went back to back here. 51, Geelong. 50, Essendon. 49, Essendon. Okay, 48, Melbourne. First drawn grand final. 47, Carlton. Yeah, they beat Essendon by a point. 46, is it Essendon? Yep. 45, Carlton. 44 is Fitzroy. That was their last one. 43. What was 43? I've got no idea. I'll just skip it for now. I'm not all that good here. 39 was Melbourne. I made a video on it. 37, Geelong. Just doing the ones I know. Would it have South Melbourne here? I assume. Yeah. Well, I wasn't sure if it's AC or South Melbourne. They're the same club. Geelong. I don't know how I know that. It's either Collingwood or Geelong, this one, I'm pretty sure. No, not Collingwood. It's the first time. Geelong, Geelong. Oh, well, there you go. Essendon. Carlton. Fitzroy. Nah, I'll just leave that for now. Yous are probably all yelling at me, saying, "What are you doing, you idiot?" Was it? Oh. Could have been. Yes, it was Melbourne. That's right. So, oh, this should be easy. Collingwood, and Collingwood. Oh, I don't know why I thought that. Who was? I don't know. Okay, we'll go from the start now. Can do the first few. Essendon, Fitzroy. Fitz. Roy. 1900. I'm gonna take a look at these. I'm not. 1909. That was South Melbourne. 1918 was South Melbourne. The thing is, I don't need to know all of these because Hawthorn weren't in them. Just gotta keep cracking at them. Collingwood, Essendon. Surely it can't be. No. Ah. 43. 1943. This is annoying. Yeah,
Yes.
Keep going.
I'm pretty sure Carlton won 3 in a row here. Yes, I think they did. Carlton, yes. Alright, that helps. Collingwood, Carlton, Fitzroy. They've won it, surely. Yes! Come on. Okay, we've got 30 seconds. Gotta work out something. Okay. Okay, I've got 20 seconds left. Gotta make something of this. Nothing I'm gonna do here. Alright, this is it. 2-1. It was Melbourne in 1900. I put that. Put Melbourne, I'm pretty sure. Didn't I? Mustn't have. 43 was Richmond. So I got above the average score. I got 75%. The average score was 52%. I think I did quite well. I mean, I'm not all that good with all the earlier ones because I don't need to be, because Hawthorn. Before 1925, it wasn't. Hawthorn weren't around. From 1925, I only missed. Wait. 10. Yeah. I'll take it. Take it in my stride. Keep going. I'll try and do better next time. I'll stop the recording. Yep, alright. That's good. My computer's screaming right now. But that wraps it up for this video. Hope you all enjoyed. Yeah, you can try this yourself. It's on Sporkle. Just look up BFL AFL Premierships and you'll find it. I'll see you in my next video, whenever that will be. I haven't been uploading all that much lately, but have a good one, guys. See you later.